everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing wonderfully great, guys. Hey, welcome to Wally's Crib. I'm continuing the Fly By Night album, guys. So now I'm up to the song called Making Memories. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be cool, guys. So far, I'm getting used to the sound of Fly By Night, the album. I know that it's like very much rock and roll and high-pitched voice and stuff, so I can't wait to listen to it, guys. And you know what? I received a comment today, and sometimes I'm trying to stay like really cool about it, but sometimes it's just pissing me off a little bit more. You know those comments that I hear that people are saying, well, I don't understand why you're just reacting to music that you should know at your age, and that's your period, how come you don't know those songs, or I don't believe you, I think you're fake. Guys, okay, listen to me. There are some bands in your past that you probably never listened to because you just weren't into it, okay? That happens. I mean, I don't know if you guys knew about the Sisters of Mercy back in the 80s or 90s. I don't know if it's a band that you just listened to and you enjoyed. I'm pretty sure that there might be lots of people who've never even heard of that band. Is that a crime for you guys not to be interested in, even though you knew the band? If you're not interested in to that kind of music, well, when I was young, I was into that kind of music. Depeche Mode, Joy Division, Killing Joke, Sisters of Mercy, The Cure. I was not into Rush, guys. I'm sorry about this, and that's why now I'm into Rush. I just took time to get to know the band, and I love the band. So can we just quit it about that subject? I mean, if I do a reaction and I'm saying it's a reaction, it's a reaction. I never heard that song back in the past. If I know the song and I want to react to it again, it will be a review, guys. It's as simple as that. Nobody's gonna put me in jail because I'm doing a review or a reaction. I'm sorry that I'm talking to you about that, guys, but I'm just doing it because it was a reaction that came actually from somebody on a song from Rush. So I wanted just to say, I'm not pissed. I just wanted to make sure that it was clear. I do a reaction, I don't know the song. So anyway, enough shit, guys. I just want to remind you to press notification, like, subscribe, and comment, guys. I'm gonna hit that song right now. I'm pretty excited to get to know what's making memories for Rush, guys. Let's do it now.
So we just keep smiling, move on with every day, and try to keep our thoughts away from home. We're traveling all around, it's time to settle down and satisfy our wanderlust to roam.
This is very positive. That's very cool. I mean, this song, you know, it's been starting. That song is a different song from the ones I heard before from Fly By Night, guys. We got, of course, it's gonna change, I'm pretty sure. We're only a minute seven in, but we got acoustic guitar and Geddy Lee's keeping it lower. That's a little bit different actually than the last one, that Fly By Night and other songs that I heard after this. Vitor, same thing, but this one is different so far. And it's very positive. I love the lyrics, guys. So let me continue this.
Thank you.
instrumental because I'm pretty sure they're gonna finish with a solo, guys. Hey, that's a mellow song. That's really cool. That's changing, but to me, mellow is not bad at all. It's really cool. First, it's easy listening. The voice is cool. And the solo was great, guys. I really enjoyed the solo. It was short, to the point. It was very good, guys. So, hey, this song's great so far. Let me finish this now. Hey guys, that was making memories, guys. I enjoyed the song. It was really cool. Very different so far from what I heard, like I said, but I enjoyed this a lot. That was really cool. Nothing bad to say, only good stuff. Mellow song, acoustic guitar, solos when you need them, the voice. Hey, that was cool, guys. So thank you very much for listening to my reaction. I hope that you enjoyed it, guys. I just had a lot of fun listening to it and going down Flight by Night album, guys. So listen, I want to remind you, please subscribe to my channel, guys, if you like my content. Hey, just hit that red button, become a subscriber. You can leave a like at the end if you enjoyed my reaction. Press notification and comments, guys. Tell me what you think. Is that a song that you know? What do you think about the album? I always enjoy the commentaries from the Rush Army, guys. So that's it for me. I want to wish you a great night. I hope to see you soon for some more Rush on Wally's Crib.